Is this what you've been driving when I've been going through all those foster homes?
Let's not do this today, Liam, yeah? Let's just get on with it. Leave it for another day.
Liam, I second that today.
Whatever.
Alright, we need to figure out the layout of the college we're kidnapping the student from.
Alright, so me and Liam will head down there and get those now.
Aren't we gonna need some guns?
I've got that covered.
Okay, so what about security?
Give me a sec, I need to call someone.
Yo, Jack. How you doing with the security guards? Alright, yeah, I'll pick up later. Soon.
Alright, it's sorted out.
Why don't we just lure the kid out, instead of doing all this James Bond shit?
Lure him out how?
Why don't we just pretend to enroll into the college and befriend the kid, and keep all this James Bond shit as Plan B?
Sounds good. You take care of it. Enroll in the college and tell me when you're ready.
Alright, I'll get on with it.
Why are you still here then? Get out.
Alan, it's me. I didn't want to tell you while Liam was in the car, but I've got some intel on where Jamal might live. I'm going to check it out. I won't make any movements to him, but just thought I'd let you know.
How did you find me?
Let's just skip the pleasantries, shall we, Jamal?
Have you
so bad?